We have Labib from Bangladesh.
Sheikh, I have a question. We know that there's a hadith in Sunan Abi Dawud that whoever imitates the people is one of them. Now, in case I have watched many videos of yours, in case of wearing shirt, t-shirts and pants, these are permissible, as you say, because 80% of Muslims are wearing it, like white dress, wedding dress. These are okay, as this is also a traditional. Fine, it's okay. But the question comes, arise, Sheikh, about birthday parties. So when it comes to birthday parties, or you say that no, because this isn't imitating the disbelievers in their customs. But as we can see right now, that if a person does that, no one is going to say that you are a kafir, you look like kafir, you're imitating them. It doesn't look like that because many people are doing it. Like, for example, what about Sheikh barbecue party, like people do in winter nowadays?
Okay, I will answer inshallah. Labib from Bangladesh. Now, the hadith of Ibn Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, وَمَن تَشَبَّهَ بِقَوْمٍ فَهُوَ مِنْهُمْ. Whoever imitates the people, he's from them. You say that wearing t-shirts and jeans is okay. Then why isn't celebrating birthdays and barbecue celebrations, etc., won't be also halal? Anniversaries, Mother Day, New Year, these are not related to religion. Akhi, wearing clothes is dependent on the culture. And this is why the companions used to wear the same clothes that the idol worshippers used to do, with the exception of a number of things that the Prophet said to them, don't wear pure red. The Prophet said to them, don't wear something with saffron, because this is how they used to do it, the disbelievers. That's it. But they used to wear the same turbans, the same set of clothes without any problem. So this means that clothes are more into what people accept. Birthdays, anniversaries, celebrations, these are more related to their customs and traditions. And it's more related to their religion. And this is why a lot of the scholars, when you ask them about birthdays, they will say this is an innovation. We tell them that this is not part of their religion. Yet those Christians and the Jews, etc., may consider it part of the religion, as in the case of Christmas. So it's a celebration, and this is prohibited, and Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best.